Enough. A long bank pass for Van Riemsdyk, who is stationary at the blue line. Drops for Kessel. He carries to the line and in. Cross ice, Cody Franson. Pass it from.
It was a real good play by Cody Franson to begin with, to shoot for the pass from the point. The Leafs again get good possession in the zone. Kessel with a beautiful pass back. And here's Kadri. The key to this play is Kadri's stick is right on the ice, giving Franson a target. And when he gives him that target, Franson finds it, and the redirect and a bit of a changeup. And Lehtonen is a little upset because guess who's in front of the net? James Van Riemsdyk, to distract the goalie a little bit. There's the target. Kadri gives him up over the pad, and the Leafs in the power play again get the lead back.
Franson gets his 14th assist of the season.
11 of them are on the power play. And Kadri's third power play goal, the team's 22nd. And the Leafs have a 2-1 lead. Here's Kuhlman around back of the net.